In this video, we're going to go ahead and show you an application called Hercules and use this to communicate with an SCT-2200 just to make sure that everything is working properly and communicating the way that it is supposed to be. So here you see Hercules open on my desktop. On the right-hand side, I've already placed the appropriate settings for my connection here. I'm using a USB to serial converter, and it's currently set up on COM3. So on your computer, you'll want to make sure that you've selected the correct COM port for you. And default settings for the SCT-2200 are 9600, 8 none. So I have that reflected here. And we want to make sure that the handshaking is turned off. And on the 2200, you'll also want to make sure that you've properly configured the unit for RS-232 communications and that it's set for on-demand. For additional information on how to set those two parameters, we do have an interactive module that will walk you through the steps to change those two parameters on the unit. So let's go ahead and open up our connection here. And we see that the serial port COM3 is now open. And one nice thing about Hercules, I've got down here the option to pre-populate commands that maybe I would typically use a lot. And so what I've got now is a version command. I have a read command, which will read the weight that's on the display, and a command here for microvolts. This will actually give us back the microvolts relative to the weight that's on the display at the time. And so let's go ahead and we'll click the send button here. That'll send that version command to the unit, and we're going to expect to see a response if everything is communicating. And it does. So we send the version command, and then it responds with version 804. Let's send our read command. It responds, lets us know that it's stable and that we have 0 kilograms on the display. And now let's send this microvolts command here. And it responds and lets us know we have 3 microvolts that it's currently detecting at the moment. Now let's go ahead and let's use our simulator and let's put a little weight on the display. So we see now we've got 2,506 kilograms on the display. So if I send my read command again, I should see that updated. There it is. And if I check my microvolts, rather, I should see an increase here as well. Something to make note of here is that these commands are case sensitive. So you see my version command, read command, microvolts command. These are all capital letters. If I send that, it works just fine. If I send it as lowercase letters, we're going to end up getting an error back. So it's very important that you pay close attention to the case sensitivity of the commands that you're sending. So we do want to make sure that these are capitalized. And then when we send those, it is successful once again. Now, I've got 2,506 kilograms on the display. Let's go ahead and change out this version command. And let's tear the weight that's on the display. Again, we want to make sure we're using all capital letters there, and we're going to keep this carriage return and line feed at the end. Let's go ahead and click send. It sends this, it responds with an OK, and if you take a look at the display, you should see we are now running 0 on that display because that value has been teared off. So this is just a quick view of using Hercules. We've got it set up with the computer, so it's talking back and forth. We're sending some commands and just showing how easy that is, and that you can communicate back and forth and see what's going on.